in over the Bills, a player for the New York Giants has been diagnosed with a case of MRSA. Team officials aren't sure where tight end Daniel Fells contracted the infection. The Giants say they've scrubbed down their locker room and team meeting areas as a precaution. Fells was ruled out for the season. Now, MRSA is a serious infection, resistant to many treatments. The Bills say the visiting team locker room at Ralph Wilson Stadium is thoroughly cleaned and sanitized after every game.